Well, tonight some folks in the Piedmont who are fired up about a proposed electricity rate hike from Duke Energy are expected to pack City Hall in High Point.
And that includes some people from the Occupy movement. Erica Miller joins us live now with the story.
Cam and Wanda, people are starting to trickle in here to the headquarters of the Occupy Greensboro movement. They're here to make some signs before protesters pack up and head down to High Point for the Duke Energy public hearing. They're going there, to voice their concern over a proposed 17% rate increase for homeowners. It's an increase they say is just unfair.
It's simply not fair. It's a moral problem to say we need to raise these rates.
And that's why dozens of Occupy protesters from Greensboro and Winston-Salem plan to pack a hearing Thursday night on a proposed rate hike from Duke Energy, an increase the company says it needs.
Duke Energy's the rate increase we're asking for is about a 15% average overall. It breaks down to 17% for residential customers, 15% for commercial, and 14% for industrial customers.
That's about $20 more per month for the average home. John Kernodal with Occupy Greensboro says that's way too much for a lot of people who are barely making ends meet.
It is a problem for a profitable business, we feel, to basically say we need to increase your cost of living, even though what the renovations we made will pay for themselves in a few years anyway.
Over the past few weeks, Duke Energy has had other public hearings. All have been packed with concerned citizens. And while Duke Energy spokesman Jimmy Fleiss says the company understands,
what we're asking for is the opportunity to recover about $4.8 billion of investment that we've made on behalf of our customers over the last 2 years here in the Carolinas. And that's to, you know, help us continue to provide reliable, affordable, and clean energy. And that's what we, you know, our job is to kind of balance those things. And I think we do an excellent job doing.
And protesters will be stationed in front of the High Point City Hall. That's where the meeting takes place tonight. They're also hoping some of their members will be able to speak. That meeting starts at 7 o'clock tonight. It is open to the public, and Duke Energy says it expects another packed house. Reporting live in Greensboro tonight, Erica Miller, WXII 20.